guard your heart with diligence, so that the word of God you hear can open unto you the vista of the plans of God for your joy, your hopefulness, and your hope. The power of the Spirit of God will hold you firmly.